Happy Friday. I'm Maddie.
And I'm Maddie.
Today is Friday, June 7th, 2019, and it's an honor day. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, liberty, and justice for all.
Sophomore class, we are having a car wash and tag sale tomorrow from 9 to 3. We need people to work this event. Show your team spirit and get involved. We are working on reducing the price of junior prom ticket now. This only happens through effort on your part. Plus, it's fun. See Mrs. Song or Mr. Freeze for info.
In club happenings, yearbooks have arrived. They may be picked up during the following times, ninth year and after school in room 111. That is the only time for pickup. No exceptions.
Interested in running for a French club officer position? Be sure to pick up a sheet from Madame Hart in room 416. Speeches and elections will take place after school on Tuesday, June 11th.
Club and class treasurers need to close their accounts for the year with Ms. Horan. Please see your advisor ASAP to get your appointment time. The closing appointments have been scheduled for today, Friday, June 7th, and Monday, June 10th, along with Tuesday, June 11th. Bring your club folder to the meeting and update your Excel file in advance. All deposits and withdrawal requests must be done prior to the closing appointment.
We are going to head over to Jake to give his final weather report for Spacking Hill High School. Jake, how's the weather looking this weekend?
Thank you very much, Maddie. It has certainly been feeling like summer lately with the warm weather we've been having, which will continue through the weekend. Today will be sunny, with a high of 79 degrees and a low of 52 degrees. Tomorrow will be mostly sunny, with a high of 80 degrees and a low of 54 degrees. And Sunday will be 82 degrees under partly cloudy skies and with a low of 57 degrees. However, there is a good chance of rain towards the beginning of next week, so make sure to enjoy the nice weather this weekend. Signing off for the very last time, I'm Jake Gruber. Back to you, ladies.
Thank you, Jake. And everyone here at SPAC News would like to thank you for your hard work this year and wish you much success at RPI next year.
In student info, all students taking AP Biology next year must attend a brief meeting on Wednesday, June 12th at 2:10 p.m. in room 306. Summer assignments will be distributed.
Spartan Sports. You can sign up for the Fall Sport and Athletic Office, room 107.
Anyone interested in participating in the girls' soccer program this fall should meet in the gym on Monday, June 10th at 2:15 p.m.
We will leave you with a brief introduction of individuals running for class officer positions next year. Voting will take place today in English classes. Good luck! But first, before we do that, we'd like to thank Maddie for being a SPAC News newscaster for the past 2 years. You are awesome, and SPAC News will miss you, but can't wait to see the great things you do at St. Andrews.
Aw, thanks, Maddie. Okay, for the last time, that's a wrap, SPAC. See you soon.
My name is Brian Bressel, and I'm running for Vice President.
I'm Anthony Hoy. I'm running for Treasurer.
I'm Claire Sota. I'm running for Historian.
I'm Madison Updike. I'm running for Class President for 2022.
I'm Andrew Chun, and I'm also running for Vice President.
I'm Anusha Swain, and I'm running for Secretary.
I'm Carly Shogun, and I'm also running for Class President.
I'm Lucy, and I'm running for Class of 2021 Treasurer.
I'm Caroline, and I'm running for Class of 2021 President.
I'm Melissa, and I'm running for Class of 2021 Secretary.
I'm Morgan, and I'm running for Class of 2021 Vice President.
I'm Ophabia, I'm running for Class 2021 Vice President.
All right, I'm Simon Cotton, I'm running for Secretary for the Class of 2020.
Hi, my name is Julia Manzarelli, and I'm running for Class President of the Class of 2020.
Hi, my name is Hodo, and I'm running for Treasurer of the Class of 2020.
Hi, my name is Saba Chowdhury, and I'm running for the Secretary of the Class of 2020.
Hi, my name is Avery Rossman, and I'm running for VP for Class of 2020. I'm running unopposed, so vote for me next week.
Hi, my name is Anna Viano, and I'm running for Class Historian for the Class of 2020. Please vote for me.